The Kea, the world's only mountain parrot, needs your help. Playing with these big parrots in car parks and at ski fields is one of the best experiences New Zealand has to offer animal lovers. But the Kea's home, the alpine herb fields and rainforests of southern New Zealand, will be poisoned by the government very soon. Cinnamon-flavoured cereal food pellets will be spread from the air twice. The first time, they will be just flavoured cereal. The second time, they will contain deadly 1080 poison. Kea will eat the cereal baits and die. They will also be poisoned if they drink from ponds and alpine tarns where the baits lie, or scavenge poisoned carcasses, or eat the dying insects surrounding the poisonous baits. It was first recognised that the government's poisonings were killing Kea in 1963. In 2008, government monitoring of the Kea began. The monitoring showed that large numbers of Kea were dying. At one site, North Okarito, 77% of the monitored Kea died. 1080 poisoning is very cruel. It causes extreme spasms and vomiting, with suffering for many hours or days. In 2014, the poisoned baits are to be spread in midwinter before 31st August, when the birds are hungry, and further up the mountains into the alpine herb and tussock fields. No bird repellent will be used. No repellent has been successful so far. Many Kea are likely to die. There are not many Kea left. In 1986 and 1992, it was estimated there were 1,000 to 5,000 Kea in total. Quotes since then show that numbers have declined markedly.
This is our Kea, one of the three native parrots we have. The other's the Kaka, that's more of a forest-dwelling bird. The Kea is a forest dweller as well, will feed in the forest. But doesn't mind interrupting though. The other's the Kakariki. Kakariki's a small parrot. He's one of our most endangered birds right here, aren't they, Steve? Sure.
Kea endure many other hardships, including starvation. The government poisonings will not only kill off precious Kea. There is solid evidence that the government's 1080 poisonings kill many other native creatures and cause plagues of unwanted species. The whole ecology is at stake.
But as you can see, these guys peck at anything they can find.
Hey,
please help save the kea and other New Zealand animals from 1080 poison.